Well, do you have memories of the Pink Motel in Port Aransas? The iconic rental property is going to be demolished. Let's find out more from our Crystal Dominguez. She joins us now live in the studio. I mean, how many years back are we going here? Quite a few.
5 decades. Ooh, so the Pink Motel, it is. The Pink Motel, it's also known as the Port Aransas Inn, was built more than 50 years ago. It sits on 11th Street, and for tourists and locals alike, the motel has attracted its share of memories on the beach.
It will just go down as one more historical piece of Port Aransas that truly was lost because of the hurricane, because of Hurricane Harvey.
The Pink Motel, located at 1500 South 11th Street in Port Aransas, has been an iconic structure for decades. Hurricane Harvey put the final nail in the coffin for the motel.
It was determined to be substandard, and we required it to be repaired or removed.
After a long process and surveying of damage and repairs, Director of Development for Port Aransas, Rick Adams, says the city had to make a decision on the Pink building's future. Adams says the owner was not able to bring the building back up to code, so it will have to be demolished. He says they plan to have the building vacated by February 1st, but it has already been vacated with utilities shut off.
Everybody is in agreement, including the property owner, lien holders, all that are involved on the ownership side of that property, that this was the best course of action. And as we speak, the demolition actually is underway.
Over the years, the Pink Motel has housed different tenants, from short to long term.
They've had some longer term tenants in there, which is not unusual post hurricane, because a lot of people were displaced.
Adams says properties that are at lower elevations have to be raised to FEMA flood standards.
For a building like that, that was kind of the big determining factor, I think, in just kind of throwing in the towel, I guess, for lack of a better term. You couldn't elevate it cost effectively.
Adams says he's not aware of any future plans the owner has for the property, but does say 11th Street is very popular for rental and tourist housing. He says he's optimistic about the future of that area. In studio, Crystal Dominguez, Action 10 News.
Crystal, thanks a lot. The city's parks and